Former Arapahoe County Sheriff Pat Sullivan speaks for the first time since his arrest and release from jail. He tells 9 Wants to Know he's tough. We found the former sheriff at his home this afternoon. It's been a week since we last saw him. 9 Wants to Know investigator Jeremy Hohola had a brief conversation with Sullivan at his doorstep. Jeremy, I understand he didn't seem angry or frustrated.
No, he didn't, Adele. In fact, he came across actually quite polite. He saw that I was with a photographer and said he couldn't speak to the media. We asked for his side of the story. He patted his back, saying he has armadillo hide, referring to his strength, and then he said he was tough. Here's that very brief encounter at the doorstep. Mr. Sullivan.
The media?
Yes, sir.
No comment.
Is there anything that, I mean, you're getting raked through the mud right now. I would love to maybe talk with you, maybe if there's anything you could say.
Armadillo hide.
What's that?
It's an armadillo hide.
It's an armadillo hide?
I'm tough, I can take it till the truth comes out.
And in case you didn't hear that, Sullivan said, I'm tough, I can take it until the truth comes out. He then politely closed the door and walked away. Certainly his demeanor was quite different compared to the last time we saw him, and that was at jail a week ago when he was released. Back then, we saw him walking with a cane, surrounded by reporters, and he didn't say anything then. And just a reminder, viewers, about this case, Sullivan is out free on bond and is still being supervised by the courts until his next court date, which is scheduled late next month. Adele.
All right, Jeremy Hohola. Thank you, Jeremy.